Wow, I just learned how meticulous Oregon elections are, and I feel good. Ballots are mailed to all active registered voters, and election officials work with other states to ensure zombies aren't messing up the works. No dead people voting this year or any other year. Or people who move. Officials update registration lists when voters change their address and the voter is notified. I can look up my information and make changes anytime. I feel so good, I'm gonna climb the Astoria Column.